Let's get to it. Brand new DLC car. I'm actually, this car is alright. Let's check out the customization on it. Start with the bumpers. We'll stay with the black color. Let's see what I got. I'm going crazy with this one. This is like a off-roading type of car. Let's go with that. Back bumpers. What's the best looking one? Let's see. Over that chastity. They all look the same. Man, this is not. Where is this at? In the back? I like the little eyes. Let's see what this is about. The back lights. Let's go with this one. Engine. Exit out. Exhaust. That at all. You gotta go with this. Looks sick. Let's see, hood accessories. You got a shovel, chrome trim. You can barely see that. Red reflectors, can't even see that either. I'm gonna go with the chain just for that, so we have that crazy look to it. Let's look at the hoods. That looks sick. That looks sweet. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going with this. That looks good. Orange, that don't matter. Seats, let me customize this real quick. Oh, yeah, some crazy seats, like new ones. Look at this, all brand new seats. So I can show you guys from the outside. They're brand new. Look at all these, like the little wooden ones. Oh, with that steering wheel. They got any new ones? No, I don't think so. Other new. The guy said there's a new wheel. That's new. That's definitely new. We'll go with that shifter. Let's go with that door. Sure, this is new door style. I'm pretty sure it's only to this car though. Roll cage. Let's see if there's anything new with the roll cages. Nope. Let's see, lights. Need that neon kit on this. Let's see, livery. You know, military one. That was pretty cool. You know, rusty one. That's a lot of livery, 17. This looks nice for like off-roading. There's a little livery right here. Might stop, no livery. The mirrors. Wait. go with. That looks a little bit. What do I go with these? Maybe I'll change it later. Let's see what we can go in the front. You got a Reaper. The Reaper looks sick. Probably go with the Reaper. Anything on the plates? Nope. Stock. There on this side. Roof. Got a cool Jamaican board. Definitely with the gas tank on the side. Let's see some strips. Over that one, spoilers. I want to go for a low key one, but that big one looks nice. Yeah, let's go with that big one. Let's go, let's make a mini tank. Suspension, let's take it down. Transmission, max it out. Turbo, max it out. Wheels. Let's go with. The perfect wheels for these. Let's go with that. Black ones. Design. Definitely need a design on this. Go to yellow aspen. Leave it like that for now. Window and black it out. I ain't gonna lie, this looks pretty nice. Came out pretty nice in my opinion. Let's take it outside and check out the engine and everything. This thing came out pretty nice, if I say so. The exhaust. Look at that thing. Let's see if we can pop a wheelie on this. That's some important stuff. Yeah, you can pop a wheelie on this. Yeah, look at that. Yes, sir. Alright, let's check out the engine. Check everything out. Open the doors. Let's change this a little. Open it up. Engine in the back. I wish they would have made it where you have this tire in the front, not the stock one, but it's whatever. Old engine in the back. Nah, this car is actually pretty nice. The way that I customized this one, I'm liking it. So yeah, that'll be the end of the video. Don't forget, like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.